Salamat dumating ka. Dahil alam ko maraming naging drama bago tayo dumating dito. Pero sa kabila ng lahat ngayon, eto pa rin tayo dito. Pinapatunayan na tayo pa rin sa isa't isa hanggang sa dulo. Up or down, walang iwanan.
VP, before I met you, I already gave up my love life. Alam ng family ko mga pinagdaanan ko sa past relationships. Lahat na lang na napipili ko mali. And dumating ako sa point na ay tama na. Nakontento na ako sa love ng family, friends, and ng mga anak ko. Expect na ma-experience si kasal ngayon in front of my loved ones, but by surprise, you came. Magpasalamat ka kay Laaba, kundi dahil sa pangbubugaw niya, wala tayo dito ngayon.
Thank you, love. Thank you dahil may isang ikaw na mahalagain, understanding, nakakatawa, at syempre maganda, na dumating sa buhay.
Nung bago pa lang tayo, alam ko ikaw na yung papakasalan ko kahit alam naman natin hindi ka kaganda ang lalaki. Dahil mabait kang daddy, magaling magluto, ikaw yung naging best friend ko, kuya, and confidant. Nakikita ko yung future ko sa'yo. And right now, we're finally here. Thank you for being patient and loyal sa 3 years natin na LDR. Sa lahat ng effort mo for accepting me and my children, and for making me the happiest woman in the world today.
Since Vincent Paul Fernandez, Brooke Meryl Santillan have consented to come together in the holy wedlock before God and this congregation, pledging their sincere promise to each other by virtue of the authority invested upon me by the Church, the Cipro International Ministry, and by the Republic of the Philippines, I now pronounce them husband and wife. Father and the Son of the Holy Spirit, ang pinagsama ng Diyos na isang lalaki at isang babae, ay walang sino mang pwedeng maghiwalay.
Now I promise to you in front of the Lord and our loved ones that I will always love you in every situation. I will take care of you and Basti and treat him as my own, tulad ng binibigay na love ko sa mga anak ko.
Show me what you do. Tell me who you are.
Now I realize na kaya pala hindi nag-work yung past relationships ko kahit anong pilit ko noon. Kasi may bibigay pala sa akin si God na perfect for me, na magaan lang ang buhay, na I felt safe and loved. Kasi this time hindi na ako namili sa'yo. God has chosen you for me.
day forward.
From this day forward.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
And for poorer.
For poorer.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
In health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till that do us part.
Till that do us part.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
And I give you my sincere part.
And I give you my sincere.
Love, I promise that you will never be alone anymore. Kahit anuman pagsubok, kasama mo na ako. Tanggap ko na din na malakas ko humilik. Huwag mo lang iihian yung kama ulit. Please. I promise to remain faithful to you and to be a good wife and mother to our future children. Today, I join my life to yours not simply as your wife, but as your best friend and your biggest supporter. Thank you for fulfilling a single mom's dream that someday she will unite with marriage with someone that truly loves her. You are worth the wait. You are everything I ask for. Hindi na ako iiyak ulit pag uuwi kong Australia. No more goodbyes. Just see you every day. I love you very much, love. Thank you for choosing me to be your wife.
Madami man tayong pagdadaanan pa sa pagsasama natin, gusto kong malaman mo na mamahalin pa rin kita araw-araw. At hindi ako magsasawang ipailala sa iyo. I promise to give you and our children a good and comfortable life. I promise to do everything I can to achieve that. I just can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you, doing more food trips, our movie nights and inuman sessions while listening to jazz. So you'll always be my love and my best friend. I love you now, tomorrow, and forever.